early mist, the noise of a plane, the thoughts of war is a feeling of pain for all those brave soldiers who left us at home. The fighting for freedom was their home. Brave soldiers have saved all our wealth. Was it worth all the violence for being so bold? The suffering of the soldiers who had it so rough. The loved ones at home never suffered enough. Pray hard for the soldiers fighting for rights before they go to bed at night. And watch them God and protect, that they will come back just as they left. Pray hard for the soldiers fighting for rights before they go to bed at night. And watch them God and protect, that they will come back just as they left. The fight for the future, the fight for our rights. But what does a soldier do on the lonely nights? The frightened alone should escape. Have they been forgotten? Does anyone care? The flight of the soldier is feeling alone and praying to get back to his family at home. Each day they remember the friends he left behind and all the nurses were so kind. Soldiers fighting for rights before they go to bed at night. And watch them God and protect, that they will come back just as they left. Pray hard for the soldiers fighting for rights before they go to bed at night. And watch them God and protect, that they will come back just as they left. For those new young soldiers, future is safe. Pray hard for the soldiers fighting for rights before they go to bed at night. And watch them God and protect, and they will come back just as they left. Pray hard for the soldiers fighting for rights before they go to bed at night. And watch them God and protect, and they will come back just as they left. They will come back just as they left. Pray hard for the soldiers fighting for rights before they go to bed at night. And watch them God and protect, that they will come back just as they left.
Thank you.
early mist, the noise of a plane, the thoughts of war is a feeling of pain for all those brave soldiers who left us at home, but fighting for freedom was their home. Brave soldiers have saved all our world, and was it worth all the violence for being so bold? The suffering of the soldiers who had it so rough, the loved ones at home never suffered enough. Pray hard for the soldiers fighting for rights before they go to bed at night, and watch and guard and protect, that they will come back just as they left. Pray hard for the soldiers fighting for rights before they go to bed at night, and watch and guard and protect, that they will come back just as they lay. The fight for our rights, but what does a soldier do on a lonely night? Stiff for frightened, alone, shoot and scared. Have they been forgotten? Does anyone care? The flight of the soldier is feeling alone and praying to get back to his family at home. Each day they remember the friends he left behind, and all the nurses were so kind. Pray hard for the soldiers fighting for rights before they go to bed at night, and watch them guard and protect, that they will come back just as they left. Pray hard for the soldiers fighting for rights before they go to bed at night, and watch them guard and protect, that they will come back just as they left. So incomplete, will we ever win, or do we accept defeat? The fight could go on for many years yet, for those new young soldiers' future is set. Pray hard for the soldiers fighting for rights before they go to bed at night, and watching God and protect, and they will come back just as they left. Pray hard for the soldiers fighting for rights before they go to bed at night, and watch them guard and protect, and they will come back just as they left. They will come back just as they left. Pray hard for the soldiers fighting for rights before they go to bed at night, and watch them guard and protect, that they will come back just as they left.